Hi, my name is Mert. I'm going to teach you how to build a Lego battleship. So first, you're going to take three Lego red 2x4s, and you're going to place them like that, before the front end of the bow. Then you're going to take two more red 2x4s and place them like that. You're just going to keep doing that until you get how big you want the bow to be. Then, we're going to make a circle backwards. Like that. With your red. Then you're going to take three red 2x4s and place them like this. On your stern. So this will be your battle, and this will be your stern. Then you take your flat pieces and just trace back what you did in red. So you're going to want to make an overhang right here, and then just keep doing that. Make it one space over the middle. You're going to want to take two buttons. Three black 2x4s and place them like that. And that will form part of the hull. I'm just making my ship 3 blocks high. Just keep building to your desired height. So, once you get to your height, you want to make a long enough platform for your ship. Keep your fasteners open.
What are you doing? You can meet.
Just keep building your platform.
Shout out to $60.
Then you can
just
flesh.
Garbage coming up.
I heard that there earlier, but probably not.